One person was hurt in a shooting this morning in Carbondale. It happened at the Fields Apartments at the 700 block of South Lewis Lane. Witnesses said gunshots went off around 5:45 this morning, and they say there was a fight happening at the time. Police found multiple bullet casings on the ground. A victim was treated and released from the hospital. No suspects are in custody. Police say there is no threat to the public and continue to investigate.